Good morning, all of you friends. Myself, Milind Vijayarao Lande, lecturer in computer department. I'm working as a government polytechnic graduate. Today, I discuss with a preparation of video in third and fourth week are organized by D.Y. Patil College of Engineering, Akrodi, International FDP on Environment and Sustainability. So, my topic is carbon footprint of electronics graduate or e-waste techniques. This is a week 1 and week 2 videos are already uploaded in YouTube channel. What are the outcomes are learned to video 1 and video 2 in student. After learning through these two video, student will understand core concept and methods from ecological and physical science and their application in environmental problem solving. Students are commitment to only reduce e-waste but also internalize the core belief that what we typically think as waste can prudently be put back into nature cycle. Understand the transitional character of environmental problem and way of addressing them, including interaction across local and global scale. So I have discussed with this topic some ISO and IEEE standards and what are the purposes. The first ISO 14000 is a purpose for recycler and waste management group. IEEE 1680 standard for environmental assessment of personal computer product. ISO 15288 identify the critical factor in the development phase. ISO 9001 2015 measurement, analysis and improvement of the quality management system through activities like internal audit and corrective and preventive action. This is a discussion some topic grid carbon footprint standard for reducing the CO2. So this is a symbol for basically use for certification and mark as of excellence that enable organization to demonstrate their success in cutting their carbon footprint. So carbon just use is a four concept: reducing carbon, CO2 measures, lower carbon and carbon neutrals. So in global carbon dioxide levels in year 1750 to this is a one those 280s ppm to in 21 centuries this is a 650 to 700 ppm. Ppm is nothing but the person per month. Sustainable treatment of waste electrical and electronics equipment. This is a sustainable production for using the raw material, then production design, production, then distribution, then import, use, then it can be used for reverse logistics, disseminating is a cleaning and process, and then again then move forward to the production, and then recycling process and dump, and this reconstruction, reusing within the social and circuit, and this is the one is the main, this can be used, this cleaning and process of termination we use as a raw material of a recycling. This is a sustainable treatment of waste and electrical and electronics equipment. So we are discussed with the what is mean by e-waste. So generally in e-waste are discussed with some computer hardwares and computer digit, hardware digit, electronics digit devices, computers, laptop, or fire is a compares. The e-waste. E-waste is nothing but is electronics waste referred to electronics product that are no longer wanted or working, including that's our CD player, computer, mobile phones, monitor, printer, television and VCRs. This is a diagram I discussed with some e-waste in million tons of use. For the smart equipment 16.8, large equipment 9.1 milliton, lamp 0.7, small IT equipment 3.9 milliton, screen 6.6 million tons, and temperature exchange equipment are hitting they are used for SMPS or others, they are other 7.6 million tons. So Most of the time, the global e-waste flows, all the countries in the world combined, generated a staggering 44.7 million metric tons, or an equivalent 6.1 kilogram per inhabitant. They are discussed with some global scenario for discussed with 38% for small equipment, 20% for large equipment, 70% for temperature, 15% are screens, and 9% are small IT, and 1% is a lamp. So most of the time 80% of not collected for recycling, and 76 documented for fate unknown, and either dump, trace, recycle under the inferior condition, they are called the 4%, and most of the time this is a remaining 20% are documented, collected and recycled. So we have discussed with the life cycle of stages of electronics, but previously discussed with the sustainability, the raw material are supplied to the supplying or manufacturing, then sale, then reuse, then collection, reusing and refreshing and recycling, and lastly the landfills. To improve the life cycle of management of electronics through source reduction of material use, increasing reuse, refreshing, extending the life of product and recycling of electronics can be reduced the total quantity of waste that need to be managed domestically and globally. What is meant by raw material? Raw material or virgin materials such as oil, iron, gold, palladium, platinum, copper and critical element are found in a myriad of high technical electronics. Supply and manufacture. A life cycle analysis used for supplying the material for manufacturing. Sale. The first step in using a electronic sustainability involves purchasing equipment that has been designed with environmentally preferable attributes. Use. Manufacturers have a responsibility to create product for longevity, durability, reusability and recyclability. Collection. Used electronics are collected at community drop-off point through manufacturer mailing, take back and warranty program. Landfill. Modern landfill are engineered facility designed to receive specific kind of waste, including municipal solid waste, construction and demolition and hazardous waste. Reuse are discussed with the recycling, upgrade and repair. The recycle are also used for recycling electronics, help reduce pollution that would be generated. Just most of the use for ignition, gold, copper, glass, aluminium. They are electronics recycling also reduce the energy used in new product and manufacturing. The sustainable material management. So this is a one hierarchy of. They are used for source of reduction and reuse, recycling, composing, energy recovery and treatment and disposal. The hierarchy place emphasis on reducing, reusing, recycling is a key sustainable material management. So source of reduction and reuse, also known as the waste of prevention, means reducing waste at the source, and the most is the most environmentally prepared strategy. It can take many different forms, including reusing or donating atom. What are the source of reduction? Save natural resources, conserve energy, reduce pollution, reduce the toxicity of waste, upper waste, and save money for consumer and business alike. Recycling and composing. Recycling is a series of activities that include collecting used, reuse or unused atom that would otherwise be considered waste, sorting, processing and recycle of product. Benefit. What are the benefit? Preventing the emission of many greenhouse gases or water pollutant, saving energy. Energy recovery from waste is the conservation of non-recyclable waste material into reusable heat, electricity or fuel through the variety of process of including for landfill gas. Treatment and disposal. Prior to disposal, treatment can help reduce the volume of toxicity of waste. Treatment can be physical, chemical or biologically. This is a one graph are also discussed with the annual e-waste generated 1000 metric tons in our India city. Most of the Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Chennai, Kolkata, Ahmedabad, Hyderabad and Pune. The Mumbai in 2019 are on an average 120,000 metric tons in use in Mumbai, Maharashtra. This is a one graph for showing the these countries generate the most electronics waste. The first is China, 7.2 million metric tons are used. Second, United States, Japan, and four is India, 2.0. E-waste is still increasing over time, both in absolute number as per capita In 2016, 44.7 million metric tons of the refrigerator, television, washing machine, and other electronic garbage are generated around the world, and only 20% it was used recycled. The world was electronics waste offender. So most of this is a 28.5 kilo kg. Norway and India is mostly 1.5. In 2021 century, e-waste management system. In extended producer responsibility, EPR, approaches where producer and responsible for the collection and proper treatment of e-waste. This is one consumer techniques and e-waste categorized with ICT equipment, batteries, lamp, and then said is large household applications, they are freeze, refrigerator, etc. and solar panels. Our collection of revenue, tech to bag, collective device, e-waste, this is and they converted it to logistic provider and recycle. This is the one techniques are mostly used for producer the responsibility of the 2021 centuries. This is one discussed with the case study of the energy in the home. The problem, you turn on your computer at 3 p.m. and finish our work at 9 p.m. but you forgot to turn if before going to bed. At 7 a.m. it was finally shut off, an angry parent after being an all night. If this happened, is each cool day in this month calculated the 25 days. So how many hours waste the computer operator in this way during 25 days period? The calculation is the computer was turned off between 7 a.m. and 3 p.m. which is 8 hours. So the total time staying each day was 24 minus days is 16 hours. Over 25 days the comes to 25 into 16 equals to 400 hours. The how many kilowatts hours were wasted by leaving the computer on but not use. The computer was used between 3 to 9 p.m. which is 6 hours out of the 16. So the wasted time of the 10 hours each day, 10 into 25 means 25 hours of wasted on time of each month. If the computer run at 350 watts and if electricity costs 11% per kilowatt hours, how much did the waste cost each month? The wasted time to 250 hours, so the number of kilowatt hours of 0.35 kilowatt into 250 is equals to 87.5 kilowatt hours. At the 3 per kilowatt hours, this become the 87.5 into 3 is a 262 rupees wasted each month. How many additional songs would you buy with iTunes for the wasted monies for each month if the cost of song is 440 rupees? At rupees 40 per song, you can buy 260.5 divided by 40 is 6 songs. The another study is the carbon dioxide production at home. Mostly production is the driving, flying, home energy, food and diet and recycling. Problem, discuss with one, a human exhale about 0.7 kilogram of the carbon dioxide each day. How much in percentage does the respiration from the family of our the Maryland change of the total household carbon dioxide production? 0.7 kg into 365 days with 1 year equal to 0.25 tons per person year into 4 people equals to 1 ton year of this house. This is only change our estimate of 50 tons for the entire household by about 2%. What would be the easiest life cycle change that the Maryland family could make to reduce the carbon dioxide production? By not taking any jet, flight or doing rarely, the pool will reduce the production of 8 ton in a or 16%. So this is one mathematical model for carbon dioxide change. A simple mathematical model that model the carbon dioxide changes is given. P of x is a function equal to 1.8 into x plus 352, where x is the number of years since example is in 1990s. Problem 1. What does this model predict as the carbon dioxide abundance in the year 2012? X equal to 2012 minus 1990 equal to 22. So P of X is equal to P of 22 equal to 392 ppm person per month. Student may grab this function and look for the solution where P of X equals 392 into 1.5 equal to 588 person per month. In what year might the carbon dioxide abundance by 50% higher than it is in 2012. The function predicts that it would happen x equal to 131 and the year is 2143. This is the one calculation for in my house, three members in live in one house, and this is the online calculation for fruit bin, how much of electricity use in my house for household, gas, cars, food, health, education, bus, train, traveling with bus, car, train, miscellaneous. So most of the time your total in my family total 5.5 tons in minimum recorded emission from the following categories of oil, coal, wood, bottle, gas, car, two-wheeler car, four-wheeler or flight journey. So most of the time rest of the world average the total cost is of 4.4, but my family in using 5.5, and India in on an average are mostly using a 1.8 ton. This is the online software are basically used for CO2 emission by production of the sector. This is electricity, other energy, industry, transport, other sector and residential. Most of the time are used in the graph. So global environment impact calculator can be used to the tally of actual environmental benefit of using a e-stewards recycle. This is the three software are basically used for calculation of CO2 emission. Toxic diverted for landfill and disposal, critical metal save, recycle or not dump, greenhouse gas avoided by recycling responsibility. This is the one diagram, a graph showing the information communication technology and emerging modeling sector. This is the carbon footprint are generally used 1990s to 2020s are mostly drastically changes in a graph. So IC sectors are mostly is a was greenhouse gas is a grass is a carbon footprint CO2 sector are mostly used in a sector. Thank you.